She's not seeing anybody until she cools off.
I'm a friend of the family. Maybe I can talk some sense into her.
Blah, blah, blah. Why are you even talking to these morons?
Look, truth is, we had a little, disagreement about her joining the movement. She got kind of violent. So I locked her in there until I could figure out what to do with her. If you're willing to take her off my hands...
Let me unlock her.